امروز هم با معرفی یکی دیگر از فیلم‌های برتر سینمای جهان در سال 2021 با شما عزیزان هستیم. با من همراه باشید.
I'm going to need a story every night or it's the last thing you'll ever do.
Where am I? Hello?
Is there any reason I should let you live?
I write scary stories.
You all try and run. There's no escape.
Alex. Don't just stand there. Come on, I'm Yasmin. Your life now.
Are you a prisoner too?
Yeah.
The apartment can do magical things. And has room to hold anything.
What's that?
Forget your family. Focus on being useful to the witch. Write scary stories. Because if you don't, you'll be lucky if she kills you. It travels all over the world.
Yes, there's a way out of this place. We just need to work together.
You know what happens if she figures out what we're up to, right?
What happens if we don't try?
Okay, what's your plan?
I could write a story to trick her.
Will start to shut down.
Which city? All of them.
Somewhere is the answer to how this all happened.
Angry. Terrified.
Waiting for you.
I
everything.
Unser herzliches Beileid.
Opa war mein Ein und Alles.
Er hatte seine eigene, ganz besondere Art.
Stranger Simpson.
Ich habe von dem Flugzeugabsturz gehört.
Das ist ganz furchtbar.
An Bord war ein Löwenjunges für einen Zirkus. Wir haben es noch nicht gefunden.
Ich habe übrigens eine neue Freundin. Eine Wölfin. Sie schleicht oft ums Haus.
Alles gut. Du hast ein Junges.
I'm following a falling star. Keep on searching.
Joe, das musst du dir ansehen. Da sind ein Wolfswelpe, ein Löwenjunges. Was machst du da?
Was zum Teufel ist das denn?
Eine von Opas Freundinnen.
Was?
Unzertrennlich, die beiden. Sie lieben sich.
Ich krieg meinen Löwen wieder, so oder so.
Stopp! Die Wölfin ist nicht zurückgekehrt. Ich muss mich um sie kümmern.
Sie haben kein Recht auf die Tiere.
Wie willst du für sie sorgen, wenn sie größer werden?
Ich muss sie beschützen.
I'll find the way home.
Geben Sie mir meinen Löwen zurück.
Ich lasse nicht zu, dass euch was passiert.
I'll find the way home.
So it's a crypto heist. Neat.
Just a potentially fatal mission from a good friend of mine. Who has a reputation for this sort of thing in Madrid.
All right, Connie. You want to tell the class why they're rolling up to the old lady dressed as bank robbers?
We need relevant writers that can make us relevant again. Is there anyone dead we can revive?
Maybe, but he's not dead.
Who?
Kara Shaw.
Shut up!
Anything you want to show me?
You pound of flesh.
I won't do the bloody tour.
He's dead. Bagger off!
Dragon?
Really? I mean, he's
was it?
Probably...
Oh! We're not bears! We're not bears!
We at Stanbridge Publishing believe that is your signature. So, you do the tour or I edit the book. Those are your choices.
This is a book tour. Why don't I read something?
Did you know he shot his last assistant because he mistook him for a bear?
Oh, I don't believe
how is that.
That
even possible?
I don't believe. You can't believe everything.
Bullshite. Bullshite. Bullshite.
No one's interested in the book. They're interested in this freak show.
How a book is released today has become just as meaningful as its content.
Eden was gone, no longer within reach. God was done with mistake.
And as the book reviewer for the Times.
I don't like book critics.
And I found it totally pessimistic.
You're all bullshit.
Let's go. You want to buy a book?
You want to know what I think? Times have changed.
Hashtag bullshit!
Well, that was too melodramatic.
You vanquished my fears, and for that, I am forever grateful.
Somehow, you have over 20,000 followers.
Christ had followers. It didn't end well for him.
It is not selling, okay? No one is buying it. I can't get him to do anything. All I am to him is his driver and his Scotch Sherpa. What is your book about?
Be brave.
Yes.
Be truthful.
Even the worst of us get lucky.
He's gonna be nuts, hasn't he?
I know. Mr. Shaw, the Bible was a bestseller, wasn't it?